these cinnamon roll granola clusters taste so good and they're super easy to make. Just mix all the ingredients together and bake. And to make sure you have big granola clusters, make sure to let the granola cool completely before you break it apart. Full recipes in the caption. Enjoy!